Chinese state media is showing new video of missing tennis star Peng Shuai, who had not been seen publicly since accusing a former government official in China of sexual assault. Overnight, new images of Peng were released on state-run media, appearing to show her at a tennis match in China. But NBC News has not verified these are new images, and there have been no public statement from her. The tennis community and the White House have expressed concern about the safety of the two-time doubles Grand Slam champion since she went public with her claims of sexual assault.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.